What's up, everybody? It's your boy, it's Ty, and you are back in the Broke Cave. What is going on, y'all? So listen, and check it out. We gonna get into JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Season 5 Star Ocean. Now, I've seen all the JoJo's. I love that series. Top tier, okay? I've never read Star Ocean. Actually, I never read any of the JoJo's manga, so I don't know anything about Star Ocean, you know? So, we gonna get into it, and hopefully it's as good as last season. Last season was good. Had a little problems, but it was still good up until the end. So we're going to get into it. By the way, if you want to support me, please smash on that like button and smash on that subscribe button too. That would definitely help me out as well. Okay. Oh, and check me out on Blurred Lines, where we're probably going to talk about this segment too. We talk about everything manga and anime and movies and stuff like that. So check us out, Blurred Lines. The link is going to be in the description down below. All right, let's get into it and let's see what this is about.
It was raining.
Oh, what happened? This Lego? Ooh, who is this sexy motherfucker right here? Who is this?
The rain didn't let up.
The hell was she doing? Wait, is that a star?
Damn that male prison guard. Why do you have to see me? I can't live this town anymore. I just want to die.
Wait, she got a star. Wait, is she a JoJo? Jolene. Okay, we got a female one. Okay. Change it up a little bit. I like that. Okay, cool.
You know, master.
What?
Wait, are you kidding me here? Did you just say a guard saw you masturbating?
No, what? Ain't no way.
I woke up
ain't no way.
And I was looking at the shape of the bars on the window, and the moonlight was shining through.
Ain't no way.
So I...
Ain't no way.
I started getting horny. Then, you know. But when I looked up from my bed, I saw him standing there. You probably know him. He's the youngest guard here. He was just standing outside of my cell watching me.
I would have too. What? Wait a minute. And who is this chick? Why has she got a mustache?
Wait. Oh
no, that's just part of her design. What? What is going on here, yo? What? Yo, she is down bad, bro. Yo, what is going on here? Yo, they've ruined she out here.
You better defend me with your life.
Damn, yo, I need to know what is up with her. Like, who's her father? Wait, Jotaro has to be her father, right?
What is Mama?
Has to be. How does she even... I got so many questions, yo.
I brought some things for her.
I got so many damn questions.
You'll be wearing your prison uniform during your trial. I'm in trouble.
Hold on. Say what?
What?
Jolene, you okay?
What the hell?
Keep it down now!
It's nothing, sir!
My whole finger came off, yo. Oh, she gonna get a stand. Your mother has no way of getting a hold of your father. That's the piece of the I think of the that is her fault. Yo, that's crazy. So how does she end up like that? That's what I'm trying to understand. That explains it. There, huh? They said we'll be arriving soon. Huh? What are you talking about? Didn't you just hear the driver? That's impossible. Of course not. We're going to be crossing the bridge now. Oh! Understood. How'd you know he was going to say that? Another of your fortune telling skills? Can she read minds? I'm not sure. I wasn't. I think she can read minds. Are they in Florida? Total detainees include 708 That's wild. 523 women and 452 juvenile delinquents under the age of 18. What I always loved about this series was they were always very detailed with the places that they were at and the, you know, the date and the time. Like that, I like when stories do that. Animations do that. So.
You're kidding. I guess the cat's out of the bag now. Just don't tell anyone. The stitch is small, right? It'll bleed a little when I take it out. But I've got 520s hidden away in one side and 250s stashed in the other.
Yo, what is this? Yo, what is this shit, bro? I'm not complaining again, but what? Yo. Yo, this shit is crazy. Yo. Back when we met him. Sorry, I can't say I recall. Well, he looked like a deer. If you're going to insist you're innocent. Like, he got the ears and the little hair. You know, the hair thing. Looked like a deer for some reason. Jolene, I can't go to jail now. If I do, our future is over. Please, baby. He looked like a villain. He coming and looking like a villain. He's a villain. He might be the main villain or something. I don't know. Wait, he kind of does look like, you look like somebody. I just can't put my finger on it.
Deliberately killing?
set her on.
And so, defendant Jolene Cujo is sentenced to 15 years in Green Dolphin Street State Prison, where she will remain under the watchful eye of strict guards to pay for her crime. Court adjourned.
Yo!
Seriously? 15 years? But I bargained like you told me to. I admitted to the crimes, didn't I? Hey, Mr. Lawyer?
I defended you the best that I could. My work's done here. You stay healthy now, Jolene Cujo.
Yo. Could you imagine that shit? Yo. I would be so fucking livid, yo. That's crazy. And shit, crazy thing is, also what's more crazy is stuff like that actually happens in real life, too.
FE40536, we will now conduct a full body search. Remove all clothing and place everything into the tray in front of you. Now get to stripping on the double. Remember this, you gotta teach the trash a lesson from the beginning by humiliating them real good. What the hell are you doing? I told you to strip, didn't I? That means everything, including your panties.
Oh my god.
Facing upward be better. Or would you rather I do a bridge for you?
She down bad, y'all. Yo. 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 This got to be the most wild series. And it's crazy because each iteration of JoJo, it get more wilder than the last one. Bro. Yo. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yo, this was the most wildest JoJo episode I think I've ever seen. Besides Giovanni drinking what's the name's piss, this has got to be the most wild shit I've ever seen. Yo, okay. It started off with a bang. So I'm already enjoying this, man. For real. Oh, yo, it honestly took me aback by how raunchy it is and just the fact that they showing like a little bit more nudity and shit. That took me off fuck is her name? Jolene? Busting it open? Throwing it in a circle when she doing with the cavity search part? Alright, yo, I'm gonna be definitely watching more of this. Best believe. I'm gonna get this shit 4.5 out of 5 stars. This shit is crazy. Again, I love the JoJo series and the fact that they made a woman, the new JoJo, I like that. That's very dope. And she's not like her father, which I like that too. At first, I thought she was a criminal, but it turns like she's just a delinquent because her father ain't around for whatever reason. So we don't know why. Joseph is out. We don't know why he's not in her life or was not in her life. But that's a real thing, and I really like that they put in the realism when they do these kind of when they do JoJo, especially here, like. That's how it goes sometimes. You know, you got a parent there taking care of you, and then the other one is going somewhere. That's how it was with Grandpa JoJo. Like, he was out doing his own thing. He then came to another place, lit it off in somebody else, and then Joseph came. You know, and then he finally met his father, you know, like, you know, that season before. So, it's crazy. But I like we're gonna we're probably more than likely we're gonna see him again. So I'm very happy. So I'm happy about that because I want to see him. Because I feel like it's been so long since I've seen Joseph. Because last season, we never saw him because it was Giovanni in his store, you know? And we never really got to see him. So I don't know if it was in the past. Damn, I forgot. I got to watch that series over again because there was a lot of things I forgot. But anyway, so we're out of here. We're done. All right? I'm going to check y'all in the next video. Smash the like button and smash that subscribe button before you go. That'll definitely help out my channel, all right? And what did you guys think about this series? Like, let me know in the comments down below because this shit, why? All right, y'all. I love you. Deuces and be safe.